timing. So here, the time is 9:30. Oh, that's pretty good. So if the long hat is 12, the short hat is 9.
Rafi is the citizen
it's
of Egypt.
O'clock, okay. And this is Mahmoud.
Right. They explain what is right.
As a new world, in Roman numerals, is C. So it's C. C is one out of four parts. Whether it is an odd number or an even number, it's even. These are already 265.
In the United States of America, citizens have freedom of speech.
Double 50 is 100. And see the arrow that points to the left? This is the one pointing to the left. And one day is 24 hours. That times 0 is equal to 0 because it is 0 if anything is multiplied by 0.
For example, if you eat, you have the right to drive the car. Correct?
And one of these numbers is
some rules you have
10.
The right to drive the car at 160.
No,
correct?
No, if it makes it.
But what if you go to 200? 200 kilometers per hour.
So, it is
what
one
will
of the 200 equals to 12 plus 8 is 20.
But why? Okay, speeding. So why is speeding so
so
wrong?
Now if you get 12 minus 4 away, so we talked about 4, and then you gave 4 away, that's equal to 8. Half of 24, so 24 divided by 2 is 12.
Okay, it's dangerous, it's this and it's that. But why am I getting fined? Why am I getting
flashed?
Very good, it is against the law.
I am right 170 centimeters.
Drive my car at 160.
I'm going to give you 2 orders. 12 divided by 2 equals 6.
I still have to obey the law
and write the name
not to go above 160. Okay? So rights are something that people in a country can do, but you still have to follow the law.
Yes.
Okay? For example, I have
okay,
the freedom
so
to...
If the queen hits his children,
let me
it's
see.
4 gold.
Freedom to...
It's 20.
By a team. I have a freedom. I can go whenever I want.